I was fishing here waiting for a friend of mine to rock up. On my walk back, I noticed a oval shape in the mud. This is where I found the six handguns in the past 3 months.